This is a stab resistance test using the German military police ballistic vest. The knife that we're using is an Ontario Knife Company OKC 3S US Marine Corps bayonet fighting knife. As you can see, there's no indentations or any evidence that any of the stab wounds went through the opposite side. And to show that this is real,